I'm a little nervous right now. I'm a little intimidated here. But I'm excited. I'm ready to learn from the best.
There's no showboating with these masters of the foil.
I'm in the Hall of Fame.
Impressive. I gotta say, that's pretty impressive.
Roberto Sublevaro runs the Twin Cities Fencing Club and was Team USA's head coach during the London Games.
When you salute, that's respect for yourself and your opponent.
This is Eric Momberg, the head of Lawrence University's fencing programs. Once I suit up, he has me on guard.
So the attack has started before I show you with my body.
Push to concentrate in a sport that's as much cerebral as it is physical.
At the Olympic level, the tip of the weapon moves at the speed of a bullet. So if you're trying to watch the tip or the hand or the weapon, it's not gonna work out.
Each step, pivotal.
70% of it is finding feet. And if your feet aren't as good as my feet, I don't have to worry about blade.
Each strike, strategic.
Back, bring your hand back to guard position.
Oh,
good.
It's supposed to be like that?
It is.
When your opponent goes in for hit.
I mean, I know you don't have a knife coming at me, but I tense up.
Yep.
You know, it's like, it gets a little real.
Yes.
So, all right.
That's when you quickly step back, strike, follow through, and commit.
He's coming at me here.
You definitely don't let the Minnesota Nice come out.
Yep. And hit me, go through me. You're so polite.
Even when you nail the stances.
And sit down into those legs so you feel the floor.
And complete the match.
Oh, that is so much harder than it looks.
There's even more to pick up.
You know, there's always something else to learn. You're built like an epic fencer. Come back.
Reporting from St. Paul, Guy Brown, Care 11 News.
Look at that form. You had the good form going there.
Yeah, I felt pretty good at times.
When you get poked with that, can you feel it?
Well, I didn't. I think he was taking it easy on me. But I think at the Olympic level, yeah, I think you feel it. And it does move, like, pretty much faster than it looked there. So.
Yeah, just lightning fast. Mm-hmm. Well, there you go. Guys, games always entertaining for sure. Right now, let's check.